Saya telah pun di beritahu oleh pegawai penyiasat dari MCMC bahawa mereka telah pun menerima 5 aduan mengenai 2 posting yang saya telah buat, telah pun upload kepada Facebook dan Twitter. Yang 2 posting tersebut adalah mengenai siasatan DOJ terhadap wang yang telah pun diseleweng daripada 1MDB. Yang pertama adalah, you boleh check the actual Facebook posting dalam laman Facebook saya. Pada 21 hari bulan Julai pukul 5 pagi, di mana saya telah pun menyebut bahawa Datuk Seri Najib Razak, the US Department of Justice has just accused you of robbing Malaysians of billions of ringgit. Where are you going to hide now? And no more golf with Obama perhaps. Itu nombor satu. Yang kedua adalah pada hari yang sama, pukul 9.10, di mana saya menyebut bahawa Malaysian Official 1 is 100% PM Razak, and Malaysian Official 1 stole billions of ringgit from 1MDB's borrowed funds. You deny, so sue me. So saya telah pun disoal oleh pihak pegawai penyiasat tadi lebih kurang 45 minit, satu jam, dan saya telah pun memberikan keterangan bahawa kesemua komen saya adalah berdasarkan terutamanya dengan dokumen saman DOJ terhadap Wolves of Wall Street dan pihak-pihak yang lain. So that's the key answer that I've given to them. Yeah, yang lain dia kata saya yang buat semua Facebook upload ni, memang saya lah.
Yang itu saya. Ya,
yeah, memang yang kat laman saya tu saya yang upload lah.
So do they demand you to remove your post?
No. Saya tak, masih ada. Sebab tu you boleh balik baca lah. Saya bagi masa.
Remove
there's no need for me to remove.
Selain daripada dokumen DOJ, bagaimana apa lagi yang dibawa?
Yang saya komen tu selepas DOJ diterbitkan lah.
So what is investigating you under?
233.
Yep. Section 233 of the MCMC. No specifics given, but a statement was taken. According to them, 5 reports lodged, and they're investigating. That's all they've told us. That's all I can say. Beg your pardon?
Action. Is this the question?
No, normally they question you as a matter of course during an investigation. Then they will decide what to do thereafter. So we've not got to that stage yet.
Do you be called again to record?
That's a possibility, yes.
You're right.
Yeah, I think perhaps they should focus on other issues which are more pressing and have a much greater impact on not just the people but also the economy of this country. Okay.
And they didn't mention what action will be taken?
Not yet. They have to first satisfy themselves that I've committed a crime. But that is also the question we ask them, you know. Just because there's a complaint doesn't mean you have to call me. You have to first establish whether the complaint is valid. So the first thing you need to do is to check whether what I said is true. So if you think it's true, then there's no need to call me at all. So you can just throw away the complaint lah. Because what I said is entirely based on the DOJ. Tidak langsung. Saya tak akan, saya tidak diperlukan untuk menurunkan posting saya. Saya tidak akan menurunkan posting saya dan saya akan teruskan kerja-kerja saya sebagai ahli parlimen untuk meminta supaya kerajaan beraccountable terhadap skandal berbilion-bilion US dollar 1MDB.
Will you continue to upload such similar posting?
I will continue to press for those who are guilty in 1MDB to be charged.